Let's begin.
My name is Catherine. I'm one of the lucky keepers that works on a section of what I call, or what we call Pride Land. So we've got three different runs. We've got the giraffe run, so we look after the giraffe, the zebra, and the ostrich.
And then, like I said earlier, she'll probably just chuck a bit of sand in her back. Just to, while she's nice and wet, it's going to stick to her back. There you go, good girl. And these guys can get sunburned. It's a bit of a cloudy day today, but on our hot days, they'll cover themselves with sand and that. Also, on winter as well, because they do generate quite a bit of heat when they move. Also, with the digestion of food as well. And so, it can act a bit like a blanket in the cold amount. So there you go, boo. Chuck some in your head. Good on ya. There's a big girl. Good girl.
The females, even when, I mean, Miller was talking, she was an adult, but they never get that sort of girth on them, they never get the huge space and the flanges that, that Charlie's got. Is it with us as well? And she has got, how many? She's got three cogs. This is where we put it up for everybody. That is Winita, and she is the same age as Charlie, so you can see the difference between an adult male O-ring and an adult female O-ring. Now that sack that I threw up there has got concoy in it and a piece of sunflower wedge. Now there are two species of orangutans that come from the islands of Borneo and Indonesia. That's where orangutans come from, that Indonesian region.
Kelsey. Feed it.
Let's begin.
Now getting back to the teeth, they're actually going horizontal, so they're pushing forward. Okay, and they'll get a split in there, and that's because their next teeth coming through will break off, and she'll either swallow that or pop out the side of her mouth. Nice big deep riches, connect, you know, we get big canes of bamboo which you can eat, or big branches, and those jaws of those teeth can chew all that up and pass through the backside of the alphabet. This one here, next one, check your feet out, this one, here. Good girl. Alabama. The only other elephant that's in New Zealand is an African elephant that's down at Franklin Zoo at the moment.